Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna do a fairly quick get ready with me. We'll just go from there. So, I didn't kind of go over everything that I wanted to do, but I did pick up my Wander Beauty. And then, let's see here if I'm gonna put that there. And I think I'm going to use my NYX Shine Killer. Maybe I should kind of put my hair up, I guess. So this is like, it feels like a, I want to say it's like a silicone, but it's probably primer pre-raise. It actually doesn't give me the ingredients on it, probably because it was on the box. So, this week I will be spending some time on doing some de-stashing, and come the end of this month, I will be canceling a lot of my boxes. So, I was thinking about keeping Topbox and Luxebox because they seem to be the popular ones you guys like to watch. They are fairly cheap. I'm going to use my Becca under eye. I always have such a hard time opening this. There we go. I also want to like start saving up. I got a wedding to plan. So with that being said, I would be very much interested in hearing what you guys would like to have me keep. I was thinking about keeping Cosbox because it is a seasonal box. And it's a lifestyle rather than just makeup and some skincare. Not too keen on keeping, so I'm gonna use my Pure foundation brush. I'm not too keen on keeping Ipsy because of the issues I'm having. I still haven't gotten my July bag yet. I do like Ipsy. I just, I'm not 100% thrilled with the decision still not to ship their premium bag to me, so, or to Canadians in particular, so until they do, I think I will definitely be canceling, because then I would just have that one subscription, and I would love to do that, as well as I've noticed that some people have been charged for the free bags, which again is something that should be happening. I'm going to use the Yenza BB cream here, BC concealer, BB plus CC, full coverage concealer plus 8 super blacks essence. Super blacks, yeah, that's what it says. Okay, so, BoxyCharm isn't bad. I just find that their boxes are getting so variable, and I rarely get the box that I really, really, really like. I'm going to go in with my Moda brush. I did cancel the base for this month. I am only getting the premium. And then, like I said, I will shop a bit of their add-on sale or their pop-up sale. And then likely cancel. Unless the premium is really good. I am also just like on massive overload. Find that, you know, I mean, there's only so many videos you guys can watch, but I was thinking about just, you know, maybe getting down to the basics with the channel and looking at doing more get readies with me, some tutorials, maybe getting good at editing so I can do like spoiler videos so you guys can stay up to date with that, and keep some contests, you know, because I know you guys would like the contest still going, I'm sure. Okay, I haven't even decided which eyeshadow I should use. Okay, so right now is when you would do your setting powder. So I am going to use the e.l.f. Under Eye setting. All my brushes are behind me here. So I'm going to probably go in with my, this is the Visanti. Yeah. This is a concealer brush, but I am going to use it as my under eye setting powder. Okay. So, today I'm asking you guys just to give me some feedback. Tell me what you guys would like to really see in this new channel. I know somebody said to do some hair one, so maybe I can set this up and show you, because I do have some hair tools that I've gotten over the last few boxes, some of my favorite hair wash, like shampoo and conditioners, and maybe even doing, focusing on reviews on skincare and what I like and what I don't. Okay, so I'm using the Becca. I think this is the Hydrate Mist, that's right. The only thing with this is I find that I'm not getting that hydrating kind of mist anymore, but that's okay. I think I just had it sitting too long and didn't use it. So I'm going to be starting to use this up and trying to get pinning things, right? Like, I've got so much of everything that, you know, it's, do I really need any more? And I don't. I love doing this channel, but there's so many looks I can create with the palettes I have right now. So there's no sense in me keep, you know, and then I sell palettes after I've used them once or twice. And I really feel like I'm not getting my fair use out of them. I do take a bit of a hit sometimes. Sometimes I don't. It's a bit of a, you know, like a mishmash of, you know, whether I'm going to get my money's worth out of it or not. I have like an e.l.f. palette that I haven't used yet and don't know where it went, right? So, like, I try to keep them up with me, but this one must have got shoved back somewhere. So I'm just going to see if I can find it quickly. And I'll try to edit this part out. All right, guys, I'm going to go with the Morphe. Okay, so I went looking through everything. I can't find it. So I'm just going to go with the Morphe. This is Artistry palette. I believe this is, yeah, Vintage Rose. So I kind of did a look with this, with the pink that I got from Clean Beauty bag that I purchased. So, okay, so I'm going to use this one. Just gonna do a really, really kind of simple look. I'm just sticking around the house today. My anxiety is like super crazy right now, so I don't really feel the need to go out or do anything. So I'm going to use this this palette and create a nice little look with it. I'm going to go in. Now, these don't have names, so I kind of wish this palette, let me pull that back a bit more. So I'm going to go in with this one here. Can you guys see that? This one here. Okay, so just starting right here. I'm right here, honey. So I like doing it this way, because then you just kind of pull that color in there. And it kind of, you can kind of elongate your eye. Yes? What? What happened? I don't know. You want to put on your dress? Anyway, so you can definitely pull out your eye. Now, this palette is really, really cute. I'm actually really impressed with this palette. So I'm gonna go in with this color. Sorry, guys, this color here. And this is just a shorter shading brush. So I like to kind of go in here. It's not a brush, honey. It's for your eyelashes. So I'm not going to go all the way over. I'm going to go about halfway. So the colors are similar, but you can see that there is a different color to it. So I'm going to take some more of this brown or pink, purple kind of color. And I'm just going to kind of blend the two of them together. And then I will use these two colors under my eye. Nice, quick, and simple look. So I'm going to go in with this. I believe this is, oh, this is my e.l.f. concealer brush. So must have two of those. So I'm going to actually take this beautiful short brush from Shayna B. And I think I'm going to take this color on the inside and this color on the outside. Sorry, guys. So we're going to do this color on the inside and then this darker black, pink, brown on the outside. Now, this has a little bit of a gold into it. It is gorgeous. Okay, so. And I didn't put on any base because, yeah, I tend to forget sometimes, and today's one of those days. So this is really, really creamy. The first couple palettes I bought from Morphe, I didn't really, really like at all. So these ones seem a lot better. It's just her and I home today. Right now, anyway. Okay, so I do have an e.l.f. eyeshadow brush. They do have some really nice brushes. Okay, so one thing I will say about these Morphe palettes is that sometimes you have to dig below that layer, that first layer, and get to the actual color, because sometimes it just kind of is flaky and it isn't as nice as what's under it. So I do about half, and I think there's a lot more on this brush than I need, and it's leaving a really nice gold tinge to it. I am going to take this e.l.f. eyeliner one, though, but I'm not going to use it as an eyeliner. I'm going to take this really, really gorgeous, this color here, and I'm going to put it, like, in between as, like, a kind of, like, a middle color. So I'm going to just start on the pink and just bring it over. Can't really see it, so I mean, I actually don't mind that at all. I do have another flat definer here, sorry, and I am going to go in with this beautiful shade of brown. If you guys can see that right there, I'm just going to underline the bottom of my eyes here because it does make them look fuller and nicer. It is a very thick line, but I'm going to go in with another shader brush and kind of, you know, smoke it out a little bit is what I would call it. Yeah. So I am going to take this brush here, and I'm going to go back in with this color here, and I'm going to kind of curl it around. And do that on the other side. And then I'm going to take this brush here that I was using, and I'm going to grab this gorgeous vintage rose color. And then I just put that, you know, right under the corner. And then I kind of like mix it here. And while I'm doing this, I'm also grabbing some of that brown and just kind of bringing it down a level. Okay. It's that simple. That easy, at least for me. I thought it was pretty easy, so I'm going to put my brushes there. I am going to grab, oops, sorry guys, the Benefit eyebrow. Not a big fan of doing the pencil with my eye. I don't know why. I'm gonna have to, you know, watch a couple videos and see what I can do to make it better. So I worked most of my weekend, and then yesterday both Lucas and I had the day off, so we spent the day, you know, doing some of our favorite things. And I realized that I'm talking about the long weekend up here in Canada, and I probably won't be showing this on the Tuesday that I I'm going to show you the Tuesday that I taped this on. So I am going to use the Kush that I just got from BoxyCharm. So it is August. My tribe has shipped. So if you guys want to go and enter in, at the end of this video, if you just wait to the very end, you'll see the video that I'm talking about. To enter in to win June's tribe. Box. It was absolutely gorgeous. I believe it's actually still available. I kind of maybe picked up another one. So I'm going to use the Rodeo. Mascara. For some reason, I just right there. I don't know why. So I am going to pull out my trusty Tarte foundation, blush, So it's got three shades. It smells beautiful. And I just kind of make my own shade. Today I'm not going to go in heavy-handed with it. I really like this. Foundation. I already explained my anxiety is really high. So I actually have the Makeup Geek Psychedelic highlighter. Thank you. I got this in one of my first boxes from Tribe, and I love it. I'm not sure if I'm going to keep Tribe. I really do like Tribe, but with finances the way they are right now, with starting a new job, it'll be hard. But I wish I could start a poll in the comments to let you guys know what boxes are in the running. If I can see it. I can see a bit, actually. Okay, so I'm going to put on my mascara. Hopefully it won't make a mess like I did in the last video. Don't do that to Sass. You be nice. Okay. Love this mascara again. I got this from Tribe. This was in June's box. So pretty. Okay, so I'm going to use my e.l.f. I love this color. I mean, it is gorgeous. So I'm going to use my e.l.f. lip liner. I'm going to put my phone. Okay. So many wrinkles in my lips. So for the Ipsy's add-ons this month, I actually chose not one but two of the lip from Huda. And so hopefully I get both of them, and they're really nice. I also got the Bailey's Syrian palette, which I'm really excited about. So I'm actually going to use this e.l.f. Lip Retro Paradise. I do have the collection, so I'm hoping to get to use that a little bit more, because I'm going to go down to about 5 or 6 palettes. I'm keeping the Lorac, the two of the palettes I actually got from Tribe. I'm actually getting a one. So. Sorry about that, guys. My son just came home from a very long, hard day, so. I really like this color because I think it took some of the lip liner and it just kind of made it a nice pink. It's not sticky. It's super, it feels really like super luxurious on my lips for me. It goes on really easy. It's not it's supposed to have a bit of a sparkle, and you do see some of it. But I really like the fact that it makes my lips look super glossy, but, you know, no sticking whatsoever. Okay, so there's the look today. So I know I've gone over a lot today, so I'm hoping you guys will help me out a little bit, you know. And make sure you are subscribed, and that my hair is really wavy today. I hope you will be patient with me over the next couple of weeks. Transitioning isn't always easy for everybody. When you have anxiety, it really amps things up a lot. So I'm doing the very best that I can, and I just even doing this video, it has picked up my spirits quite a bit today. I really like this look. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and don't forget to go and check out the two videos that I am doing giveaways for. Actually, there's three. I'm doing a 1,000 subscriber giveaway, I'm doing a glossy box giveaway, and I'm doing a tribe giveaway. I'm going to probably go through all of my stuff soon, and anything that is new and unused might go into a few more of those boxes, and so you could potentially win more than what I actually show you in those videos. So anyway. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you have a great day. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.